Or what if Max dies? I mean, there's so many things running through my head right now, I kind of don't like it. There's so many possibilities. The Zeitgeist Gallery. Oh yeah, you know it's legit when they have little glasses of champagne like that. Like, we made it! And you finally changed your clothes. Can we have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Max finally changed her clothes. I thought you had a bad case of the Simpsons there for a minute.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
He pretty much told me to kiss ass like Victoria. And you know what? Let's just enjoy this. We've come a long way. It's been a long 7 days.
You did it. Somehow.
Let's just see what happens.
To this gallery. I've been through so many realities in 1 week. Life is weird.
I'm trying to find that one person who's like semi-important, but not the most important person.
Champagne makes me think of me and Chloe getting busted with that wine.
I was actually going to start with her, but she doesn't want to talk. You know what? We'll talk to the man.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began. All the pictures say a lot about our times. Bravo.
Okay.
I guess everybody is a photographer now.
That is different.
That's disrespect. Hello, my name is Max.
Excuse me, I just wanted to tell you how much I loved your photograph. I've seen a lot today, but there's something powerful and understated in yours. I can't wait to see much more of your work in the future.
Well, thank you. You know, it's nice to be appreciated, and I love your socks. Alright, this is the important guy. We gotta make a good first impression.
Hi, excuse me, you're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images, so I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny.
He says that, but I barely said anything. Thank you for the interview, though. I swear, Max, you're going places. You know, for at least the next 10 minutes or so until we realize we fucked up.
Hey, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
That is a pretty hardcore photo, though. An incoming fuck-up, ladies and gentlemen. The joy couldn't last much longer, could it? We completely forgot about the world ending.
Chloe!
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. high altitude. Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer. What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe! Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
And what are we supposed to do? Fly back? We'll fly right into the tornado.
The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed. There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Alright. The only thing I can think of, which is pretty much the theme of this episode, is to go into the photo up there and go back in time.
This was definitely shot with a medium.
By the way, that girl looks extremely unhappy to be in front of Hot Dog Man. Alright. Let this be the last time, because I swear, if I manipulate time one more time, Max is gonna...
I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but...
Really, bro? Can't you see I'm trying to manipulate time? Watch, he's gonna interrupt me again. He seems like that kind of guy, you know? I'm surprised that worked. I was expecting a cock block.
Oh, shit! Oh, my head! What is going on now? It feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time?
I have no idea. Yeah, I'm at a loss of words right now.
My previous timeline was so perfect. I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
Max, you're gonna die.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
If Max dies, tears will flow. Like, everyone will be upset.
Oh, fuck. God, no.
Are you serious?
I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
A swift kick in the nuts right now is your only chance.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck! He burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you.
You don't even know the half of it. Oh wait, that tornado though.
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Well, this is what happens when you abuse your gift.
Don't do this.
Don't worry, though. A swift kick in the nuts can fix this problem. When he comes to jab me with the syringe, I can kick him. He'll drop the needle. Things will happen. This is optimism at its finest.
Oh no, please, no.
This final dose won't hurt.
Excuse me, that kick!
What?
Oh, that's even better. We got it. Where did this guy learn to fight?
No, David, no!
Okay, well. Turn off the lights, one last picture, some water, play some music. Music will work, because he won't hear the door.
Could he please at least play some music, so I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dreamer, Max. It's a nice trait.
And you're still an idiot! Now we just give it a couple minutes, and all will be well. At least well enough for me to get up from this chair. Alright, he should be opening the door. Yup.
Hold it!
What? Just shoot! Are you serious? This scrub. Let's try this one more time. The thing is, though, he's gonna hear the door.
This final dose won't hurt. What?
Okay. Oh!
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
Really?
Get the camera next to you!
Man, I'm so surprised he listened to me.
No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over!
You just don't punch like a girl this time. Okay.
David Madsen. Of course. Well, this is what you get for playing cop. A real bullet.
Well, obviously. Somebody played more Call of Duty than you. Jefferson, nothing's really happening. Ooh, the cable.
Going to stop me.
Very nice. Yup. That's how you punch like a man.
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you alright? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here.
Man, we treated him like dirt, too. Bitch first. We treated this guy like dirt, and he's our hero now. Mm-hmm.
He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren, yes, I can use that picture he took of us. No signal.
Does Warren even care anymore?
But you won't need this anymore.
I swear Warren doesn't even care anymore. You gonna be alright without me?
I'm sorry you had to be here.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I'm gonna go outside and call Warren. Oh, please answer.
Hold on, Max. So, where is Chloe?
Oh yeah, about that. Aha! I feel like lying to him is a good idea, as bad as that sounds. We need him to focus on Mr. Jefferson. We can't have him thinking about more than one thing right now, so let's lie.
David, She was pretty stressed out, so she went to go medicate before I ended up in here. So she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Yep, I feel like I made the right decision. But okay. Ignore the fact that I got Teacher. Chloe killed, just saying.
Let's see what kind of...
Freedom! Holy shit! This storm is real. We need to find Rory. Yes!
But will he answer?
Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
That car is not half bad.
I trust Lumo have been warning you people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
Well, he's fired.
You have one new message. Received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
A little late for that message. I'm not even gonna lie, I thought that was Chloe that just ran by. Now I'm seeing things. Yeah, good luck finding the Two Whales Diner. This is legit. This is a serious storm. I mean, like, unless this diner is clear as day, I'm gonna miss it. I feel like it. Okay! You know, that's your problem, not mine. I'm not even gonna try and save that guy. Yeah, this diner got wrecked, if this is it.
How can I get out of here?
Well, the magazine's definitely not gonna help. We got a flyer. The fuse box.
He's dead. Electrocuted.
Well, that's your problem. Scumbag legend to the max. Listen, I have a goal. I can't be stopping for these random people I've never met. Listen, I'm Max, not Batman, alright? And I feel like the more I rewind, the more my nose is gonna bleed. So, who do you really want to suffer more? The fisherman or me? And there's the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much intact. I can even see Warren right there. It's like he can smell me from far away. He's still in love, don't lie. Something bad gonna happen? Alright, that one we can't let happen. You know, this fire is giving me more trouble than Mr. Jefferson ever did. Like, seriously. I see some sand. It only took me like 2 minutes, I swear.
Yes.
Warren owes me some favors. I don't know why I need to look at that whale.
Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Alright, now we can just go into the side door.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties.
Max!
The emergency broadcast system is now...
Man, these guys have no idea that they almost got barbecued.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
The Two Whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out
there. I know.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry.
You know, guilt is kind of hitting me pretty hard right now. Because I shot Frank, that's why he needs first aid. I'm gonna try and talk to him, but this conversation probably won't go too far.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here. Are you okay?
What? Besides this tornado, the hole in my leg, not to mention the fact that I might die on the floor of a diner, and you're the last person I could see. You know what? I'm cool. Jesus. And I bet that thief, Chloe, and you didn't find Rachel, right?
You know what? I understand I shot you. Hell, I even understand I shot your dog in another dimension. But if you want to be a dick, then I'm gonna hit you with the truth bomb.
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
Watch his face.
No. No way. She left town. She's gone. How do you know, huh? How?
All of our clues led us to my professor, Mark Jefferson. He had this creepy photo torture chamber. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! Yeah. You saw Rachel.
Well, technically, I saw the outline of her body in a body bag.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
Man, this guy wants to know everything. You know what? It doesn't matter, man. Rest easy.
It doesn't matter. She deserves her peace now.
Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. Just not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe. But, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Wow, I was not expecting that reaction. Like, I put a bullet in your leg and we're cool? Man.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you. But I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
You should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
Man, this guy will believe anything. The power of the vajayjay, I swear.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
Yeah, I guess he did. Or he was about to.
I used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. I want to kill that son of a bitch! Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
You know, I know exactly how this is gonna end, but I'm not gonna say anything. You know, it was like a spotlight, an idea just appeared in my head, and I swear I could bet money that that is going to be the outcome. But let's just carry on.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person, not... I'm a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history?
Man, throw her a kiss!
So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here.
Kiss her before she goes back in time. Please, this is your chance. Really? No, this guy does not understand the importance of timing. This is the perfect time to just throw a kiss at Max.
Hey, be careful out there.
Yes! No, I'm doing it, man. Listen, I have treated Warren like trash. Okay, we've seen plenty of people get treated like trash in our history as humans, but Warren has been stomped on, neglected, forgotten, cock-blocked, and literally beaten up by people because of me. This guy is getting a wet one. Like dog on mouth, this guy is gonna get what he deserves.
For luck.
Ooh, and that's a good one too. For luck.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
I'm glad she stopped you, bro. Like, she kissed you on the lip. She didn't go down on you. Don't drop the love bomb yet.